What up, gang, man? Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy Vlogging with Greg, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. Back in this thing once again. So, we back with UpChurch, man. This one here is called Next to Red, man. Next to Red, bro. Y'all already know, bro. Dude is like straight up country, straight out the woods, man. Like straight up 100. So, we definitely about to check this one here out, man. So if you're not subscribed to the channel yet, go ahead on and hit that subscribe button, turn that notification bell on all of you know every time you're bored and drop another video. Get in the comment section, let me know what you want to see me react to. We will get to it, man. Don't forget to smash that like button for sure, bro. So with that being said, man, we're gonna go ahead on and jump straight into it, man, with UpChurch Next to Red. Let's get it. A world without culture to be vultures to horse. Oh, that's scary. But who's to say it's actually a vulture? Maybe it's an innovator. Vultures pick up things. Yeah, that's true. That is true. They definitely pick at things that are already dead. Facts. That's facts.
Next to red, my next to red. They said my next to red. Yeah, they said my dream was a dead end.
He said that that's what they, I mean, bro. People always coming up with some of the craziest things to say, bro. Like, how, what makes you figure just because you're next to red that you're not going to trend, that you ain't going to be able to get out there? That ain't, man, none of that matters. None of that don't matter, bro. If people like you, bro, they're going to like you for who you are, man. And all that. Being a certain way and looking a certain way, bro. Nah.
My slang won't ever get there. They say my neck was too red. Neck too red. Boy, next to red. My neck too red. Town 90% white. Blame God for my southern roots. Thank him also cause I got the juice. Leaving marks all on these music dudes. Like burnout with a 302. Weed him, holla boys.
Yeah.
Missing teeth and scars. Gang shit off the front board.
Boy, I said weed him, holla boys, man. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Represent it, man.
I got the juice. Leaving marks all on these music dudes. Like burnout stew with a 302. Weed him, holla boys.
Yeah.
Missing teeth and scars. Gang shit off the front board. Grew up on a blowtorch. Went on no Scott Storch. All we knew was Highland Rim. Case of beer at some race car. Alpha male with the straight bars. Dixie made me do it like I do. And if you got a problem with my side of
I ain't gonna lie. Now, one thing that I can say that you will find in the country, you will find a bunch of racing going on. I don't care if it's cars, I don't care if it's bikes, bro. Hey, if it comes down to the point to get in the river and you get on the boat and race, man. Anything dealing with racing, you will find it. They're going to do it. They do it in the city too, but Lord, them back streets in the country, bro, ain't nothing like it, man.
Scott Storch, all we knew was Highland Rim, case of beer at some race cars. Alpha male with the straight bars. Dixie made me do it like I do. And if you got a problem with my side of town, just know he ain't finna budge for you.
There yeah.
My next to red. Yeah, they said my dream was a dead end.
Hey. said they say. It's all of days. They say. But see, when it happened, you don't hear none of them no more. Like, you don't hear from them no more. You don't hear that. Half of them won't be your friend now. Half of them gonna start lying, saying, I knew you could do it the whole time. I believed in you the whole time. When you was the main one saying that with all this good stuff, it wasn't gonna happen to me. You was the main one. Don't think I forgot. Don't ever think a person forgot, bro. For real. My slang won't ever get air. They say
my neck was too red. Neck too red. I done made it up too high. With the system I won't fly. No rich folks can bribe me with rides. I done bought them all.
Yeah, my boss said they gonna have to wait till I die. Oh, bro, here you go. Hey, y'all already know he was coming to talk his noise, man. Already. Anytime somebody say something about him or towards him, you gonna have a reply.
They gonna have to wait till I die. Yeah. I done made it up too high. With the system I won't fly. No rich folks can bribe me with rides. Yeah. I done bought them all, left them in the field. Shit, my daily driver is a rat ride. The day I was born in Music City is the day that Matrix got outlawed. If the devil's dead scared, I ain't never scared. Roll with me or without me, either way, I'm still here.
I told you, I already knew you was coming with it, bro. With or without me, bro. Hey, I'm still doing my thing, man.
City is the day that makes you got outlawed. If the devil's dead scared,
yeah.
I ain't never scared. Roll with me or without me, either way, I'm still here. Yeah, I'm still here. Going on like 10 years. Up motherfucking church, 615, so I'm out of here.
Said, represent.
My next to red. Yeah, they.
That was fire, dude. That was real fire right there. Hey, now I really did like that part when he said, "Even the devil gets scared, but I don't ever get scared." Like, I like that part right there, bro. Like, he letting you know, like. The devil might get scared. He might have fear in him, but I don't have that, man. It's not in me. I don't get scared, bro. I like that part, man. So big shout out to UpChurch on that one. That dude, like I said, dude always dropping hot tracks, man. For real, like he always dropping another hot track all the time, dude. All the time, man. And that's why I like the dude, because he always singing, he always rapping. He got tons of different types of styles that he do, man. It's never the same old thing over and over, bro. And that's what I like. So big shout out to UpChurch on that one, dude. Y'all get in the comment section and let me know what other songs y'all want to see me react to by UpChurch, man, for sure, bro. I done a lot and I'm still looking to do a lot more. So let me know, man. Get in the comment section and let me know. Don't forget to hit that like button on your way out. Don't forget to subscribe before you get off of here, man. Hit that subscribe button, man. Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy Vlogging with Greg, baby. I'm out.